I was in a restaurant sitting in port inside the Port Authority, and suddenly I see the group of people, like 60 people, running like nuts, and women fell, and nobody even came to stop to help her because the panic was so scary. And then everything slowed down and police starts running. It was some also military guys, and that was like, you can notice that it was some commotion, that something happened, but nobody at the time knew it, what's happening.